Okay. Now, if I want to make it an upper body spinal twist, we make an agreement, and I twist him over. Now, if I want to make it stronger, I can keep him over, work along the spine, and lunge with my leg.
Opposite. Mm.
I can see how I'm lunging with my lower leg.
Yeah.
So I've got an upper body spinal twist, and I can increase it by working with my lunge here, and then I just pop back. And I can be counting and do things like that.